Can't log in Instagram on iPhone. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to the SkyTech Studio. In today's video, I'll show you how you can fix you're actually stuck on the Instagram login page and it's keep loading while you're trying to log into your Instagram account. So without further delay, let's get started with the video, guys, and fix the problem. Well, so now to fix the problem, before you do anything, make sure that you have a stable internet connection on your device. All you can do, go ahead and open up any browser from your device and go to any website you wish and see the website is actually loading or not. If you found that the website is not loading, that means you have an internet problem on your device. All you can do, swipe down from the top and enable the airplane mode for 10 to 20 seconds. And after that, turn it back off, then get back from here and check your issue. And the next thing that you gotta do, make sure your Instagram application is actually up to date. Go to App Store and search for Instagram and go ahead and if you found any pending update available, go ahead and update your Instagram application. And once you get back, go ahead and check your issue again. And after doing this process, if you found that you're still having the same problem, then the very next thing that you have to do, simply go ahead and open up the settings of your iPhone and then scroll down, tap on cellular right here, and then scroll down and find out the Instagram application. And once you get that, you actually need to enable this option right here if you're using Instagram application over cellular data. And once you make sure, just get back to the main settings and then scroll down, tap on general, scroll down again and tap on background app refresh. Tap on background app refresh again and make sure to select Wi-Fi and cellular data from here and get back from here, then find out the Instagram application and be sure to toggle on this option as well from here. And once you do that, guys, hopefully your problem is going to be solved. But let's say you did this process but you're still having the problem, then the last and final method to fix the problem is simply go ahead and open up the settings once again from your device, and then you need to scroll down, tap on general, and then scroll down again and tap on iPhone storage, and then search for Instagram, go ahead and tap on offload app, tap offload app, and lastly go ahead and tap reinstall app. And once your Instagram application gets installed, hopefully your problem is going to be solved. So guys, this is how you can fix the problem. Hope you find this very helpful. If you do, drop a like and subscribe to this channel. I'll see you guys in the next video. Thank you very much for watching.